my way. Here goes nothing.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Mournful eyes take in every detail of the room, but the hound looks right through you. She's lost in thoughts and memories.
What have you done? What have you done to me? There is no redemption, can't you see? It is too late. If Melodia could see all I've done, she'd know. She'd know her husband died long ago with Isabel. Unlike Isabel, he could not be brought back. Forgotten her embrace. Melodia's. Nor Saluna's. But the Moon Maiden did not intervene when my life was dismantled piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketherick Thorne would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear? Bow!
prism. You've had it all this time. You worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Thank you.
to move.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Your attack, soldiers!
I don't fancy their chances.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
Came from below. We need to find out where it took Ketherick. What to do? With haste. Let's
I need a quick word.
The General will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illicit. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. Better they stay here, and hold the tower should Ketherick's army catch wind of our assault. But if you have room for one lone soldier, I would face Ketherick by your side. You have numbers enough already, I think. You'll want a small force, if you are to finish this quickly. Good hunting.
Ahead.
There is no before.
Never wanted the easy path.
We've always been a boat.
Always at your side.
Ah, my favorite traveling companion. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. It sounds...
Ketherick awaits. Lead and I follow, Commander.
Thank you. Nature's servant
you
awaits.
Know. Dead.
I am
always
dead.
Another step to go.
Sculpting it out. Something useful, I hope.
away from Waterdeep.
This way. Now, what might you be hiding?